I think the weirdest was the time when I went from America to New Zealand. It's like, yeah, it's like a 13-hour flight or something, and it took off in the morning of the 10th of April and landed in New Zealand in the morning of the 12th. And I was like, huh? Excuse me, but what happened? What happened to the 11th? I didn't get to live that one. I don't think I have lived that day yet. So it's I don't know what happened April 11th last year, but I wasn't around.